Welcome to my channel. I am going to show you how to whip stitch a nose. I am using black chunky wool. Make sure your ends are short so they don't get in the way. Also, make sure the bit where you fastened off is tucked in. You need to start in the middle on the inside of the muzzle. Sew your end from the front to the back in the stitch above the middle. Sew your end into the middle from behind and back into the next stitch. I will show you. Add a tiny bit of stuffing to the muzzle. Place your nose. To start, I am sewing in 4 stitches on the top. I am sewing in the stitches around the muzzle. I am going into a hole and out the one above and into a stitch like we did on the other parts. Be very careful not to catch your stuffing when you are sewing. Miss the fasten off stitch as it will stick out. Make sure it is tucked in and sew your ends into the body.